Today is going to be, not today, but I mean, the next one is going to be another exciting match. But, and why don't you just pick Katarina? I hope you guys don't mind if I'm starting to commentate on in Indonesian. Because when I'm alone, I really don't feel really comfortable to talk in English. I don't really talk really fast. So, I'm sorry about that, guys. Ya sekarang Rancu, oh ternyata Rancu yang sudah memimpin dengan keadaan malah ditekan. Sekarang kenapa Noroma memilih untuk low parry tapi memakai combo itu ya, kan tidak bisa bound lagi sekarang. Rancu pun mendapatkan satu gol pertama, meskipun Noroma tadi berhasil mendapatkan kemenangan dengan menggunakan check, tapi Noroma kembali memakai Dragunov menghadapi Katarina. Rancu juga yang biasa dikenal dengan sebagai pemain panda atau kuma memilih Katarina di pertandingan ini. Kemudian Katarina telah menangkan dua ronde pertama di pertandingan Winners Final Pool C dari IGX Indonesia Game Experience. Sebaiknya kita panggil saja Abu Gate Cup 2018. I'm sorry about that. Lanjut lagi teman-teman. Abu Gate Cup 2018. Iya sekarang. Rancu tidak perfect tapi tidak apa-apa. Dan Rancu menang dengan skor yang sangat menyakitkan 3-0. Gimana Bang Cupoy mau ikutan komentator dalam bahasa Indonesia?
Ini pakai bahasa Indo.
Lagi pakai bahasa Indo karena sendirian. Kalau sendirian, gua nggak rasa nyaman dalam bahasa Inggris. Mau bahasa Inggris lagi?
Ya nggak apa-apa.
Ya nggak apa-apa.
Nggak terlalu pinter lo ngomongnya.
Iya.
Gua usaha.
Pakai bahasa Indo malah dimarahin.
Enggak bahasa Inggris.
Bahasa Inggris diprotes sama.
Karena gua sendiri ya tadi.
Kasihan. Aduh, ya udah deh. Ngomong-ngomong, pengen ngomong sebentar soal itu. Iponnya gimana? Lagi jalan kemana dia?
Siapa?
Ipon.
Si Ipon sedang makan di belakang saya.
Iya tuh situ.
Kita langsung
bahas
Inggris saja.
Okay. Right now we have Cupoy on my right, on my left, sorry.
On my right.
So Cupoy, how you been doing today?
Today's good. Today. So many good players today.
I see. Okay. Did you get to play in other games besides Tekken?
Yeah, I play something like Street Fighter, play Dragon Ball, and I meet so many good players. From other country.
Are you in pool D or another pool? In Tekken?
Yeah, I'm in pool D, so I'm
D?
In D, so I'm gonna
But why
play
are you
soon.
Here? You should be waiting for your games. You should be, you know, I don't know. Do you feel more relaxed to be in here?
Yeah, I look like I'm better here, but
waiting.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, back to the match.
Do you still have more games to play, or are you done today? Are you done for today, or do you still have more games to play?
I still have a second match today.
Wow. I wish you good luck.
Okay, so back to the match.
To the match.
We got Noroma and Rangchu.
Rangchu, yes. And Noroma chooses to switch characters. He chose to switch to Jack, his best character.
Noroma is
Jack. The Jack player. Yeah. Sorry guys, Cupoy is more like a adventure player. So sometimes he's not really familiar with all the players. So
really
please forgive him about that, chat.
Okay.
Please don't get riled up and
Let's back to the match.
Back to the match. So Noroma, his best character is Jack 7. He made a name out of him. He got popular because he played Jack and won a tournament in Korea. He went to Korea. A very stacked tournament, full of very good players from Korea, he won in there. That's why he's really popular now.
He's popular with Jack.
Yes. He's Japanese and he went to another country and he won.
I see.
It was big news. It was a big surprise for everyone.
He won once in Korea. In Korea.
Dia menang di Korea, kan?
Yes, he won in Korea.
Okay.
It was a tournament like today, Tekken World Tournament event. Tekken World 2 event.
Okay.
But
so Noroma.
Noroma. Yes. We should update the score. I'm sorry about that, guys. Sini. Gua aja yang rubah deh. Wait. Default main score. What happened? Here we go. Jadi name sudah benar.
So Roma score. Got one score.
1-1, right?
1-1. Okay.
Yes. Because Noroma got beaten really fast in the first game. He got beaten really fast. I mean, sorry. Wait, where's the mouse now?
This is loser or winner bracket.
Can I use this? No, I can't use this mouse. Man, what a bummer. Burger. Well, hold on. Now, where's the mouse icon? What the hell? I'm starting to feel like so stupid. Man. Yalah, nonton aja dulu deh. Soalnya udah berubah malah ini, jadi jangan dirubah dulu.
Okay. So, Rancho switch to Panda? Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, it's also his character or?
I think Wang Chu he was popular because he picked Claudio. He picked another character. He was more known for as a Claudio player. But when during this year tournament in Korea, a really big tournament like 200, it was filled with 200 players or something like that.
Yeah.
He got fifth or something. He played really well. He got into top 8. Panda.
Oh, with Panda.
A low tier character.
Yeah, it's so rare to see Panda in tournament this. In tournament like
really
this.
Really rare sight to see.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, nice. Roma trying to score a point there, but.
It's been difficult.
Yeah.
Okay.
4-4-1 is just. Oh, no conversion there.
Oh,
nice low
he parried the combo. Parried the hit. Really?
Okay, what's mixed up? Oh,
this time.
Another low parry.
It's Noroma.
I can low parry too, Noroma.
I'm starting. Okay, Noroma is starting to pick up the game.
Okay, try to poke more.
This is getting really.
Jack poking is really scary, and so about long range, yeah.
Yeah, he has very long range.
So it's difficult for Kuma to counter poke, I think.
Counter
something like that.
Oh, and Noroma got this round, and Wang Chu is still at the match point.
That's counter hit. Nice counter hit, yeah.
And that leads pretty a pretty good combo. Nice mix-up. Oh, another big combo on the wall.
Got wall again.
He got another mix-up. What's going on next now? And Noroma. Noroma is still not going down. He's still not giving up. Oh, okay. What a big hit. Noroma. Can Noroma get out of this challenge? And Noroma.
Nice punish.
Oh, what's going on? What happened? That was ridiculous.
Amazing comeback from Noroma. It's amazing.
No way. There's no way he won that round. Yeah, oh, man.
There's a nice mentality here.
What was that?
Yeah. Very nice mentality here. Even he has a very low head, but he's still trying to fight. Yeah. Over.
He didn't give up.
Yeah.
That's what I like to see from Noroma.
Oh, okay.
That's what I like from him. And now Noroma still. Oh, he starting to play really careful, but.
That's plus on block, right?
I'm sure it was on block. Now Noroma, Rang Chu is pretty locked then. Rang Chu, and Rang Chu went down. Rang Chu was on match point.
Yeah, that's
amazing. Rang Chu was leading.
Amazing
what happened?
Amazing play from Noroma.
Man. Did you guys really predict the game? Did you guys think Panda would have won? Oh, man. Wow. Noroma. Man, out of pools.
Good evening, Mr. Lizanias. How are you doing today?
I'm happy to see you back, Mr. Will. I'm happy to see you back, Mr.